What's up, man? No, I was just skating. Oh, you need me up at church? What for? Tough questions. Is there like an edge opener or something? Oh, okay. All right, I get it. All right, yeah, no, I'll just skate up there right now. No, it's only like 20 miles. We'll be good. All right. So if you're tired.
Beyonce or Timberlake?
Beyonce.
Why?
Because she's a girl.
Be careful.
What? I'm just saying, dude.
You're stuck. You are stranded on a deserted island and you can only bring one thing. What would that one thing be?
Skateboard.
Why?
It'd be fun.
You think there's gonna be pavement on the island?
Yeah, like an old airstrip from the World War II. The Pacific War.
Nice.
Just get down, dude.
So you think that's the island you're going to be stuck on, like, well, a World War II island?
Clearly. I wouldn't fly over.
How are you stranded? How do you get stranded?
My plane went down. I saved three children's lives, and then this woman was running up, and I went to grab her. She fell out. Well, as she fell out, the plane broke in two. The nose dived, and then me and the three kids were on the back, and we went down. And then they're on the other side of the island somewhere, and there's some creature in between us.
That's captivating. Why would you encourage someone to follow Jesus?
When you follow Jesus, I don't want to say that things just go better, because that's not necessarily the case. Oftentimes, things get a lot harder, because you have to live knowing that you're reflecting Him all the time, but it's so much more beneficial. It's just worth it.
Worth it.
To live a life knowing that you're living for the God of the universe who sent His Son
hashtag
to die for you.
It's worth it.
Hashtag blessed.
Oh man, that was a good time. Gosh, I love audio so much. Hey, remember that time they made us do that thing?
Oh, I love spring break or something. It's all about spring break, baby. The best week of the whole school year. Yes, I love spring break.
Come on, give it to us, Dan.
Hey, yo, I love spring break. This week is great. I'ma break my back, flip a time or two. I love Einstein and I love his brain. I'm glad that dude wasn't so rude. Holla!
Wow, that was different. It was in the past. Now it's time for the future.